Hello, and welcome to Sean's Test Bench. It's episode 4 mail time, so let's break into some packages. Well, got a little skinny one here. Lafayette, Indiana. Let's see what we got from Lafayette. No close-up camera today. I'm just going to stick it up here. This multi-camera editing's taking a long time, and until I get better, I don't want to have to deal with it. I don't know what they wrapped it up here pretty good. I know what this is now. I wanted to try one of these out, so I didn't want to buy a brand new one yet, but this is the little 1/8-inch 120 gigabyte SSD and 1/8-inch, I'm sorry, and I want to try it out on some a PCI e-slot card that this will fit into. So I picked this up. I think I only got it for $50, and I'm gonna give it a try in one of them PCI Express adapter cards. Pearl, Minnesota. Sony Travel Data Charger. I don't think I ordered one of them. Oh, okay, it's a graphics card. I bought this for the Red Crossfire. I chose this card because it's a 2 gigabyte card. The Blue Crossfire had a 1 gigabyte, 1 gigabyte of memory on it, and this has 2 gigabytes. I at least wanted to try to up the memory, and when I run the test on the Red Crossfire, I want to see if the extra gigabyte of memory on the graphics card will improve its performance. So I picked this up, and it's a little smaller than I expected, but it's full height. And it is a 2 gigabyte 6570. So it's designed and it's recommended by AMD to go with the APU that I purchased for the Red Crossfire. Kent, Washington. Warehouse FBY. Okay, LED lights. This is mostly all this stuff I believe is for the Red Crossfire. I've been ordering the parts for it. These are 4 strips of LED, red, pure red LED strips. These will be used in, one will be used for the front to get rid of the green power indicator light. It'll be changed to red with one of these, and then I'll have 3 to go in the case where I want to put them that'll display the light more efficient, the most efficient way, and use it up. So we got LED lights. This is from Nampa, Idaho. Nampa. Yada yada yada, Micron. This is 2 sticks of 4 gig Micron memory modules. Ordered these 4 gigs of DDR3 1600. I have 2 modules here, so that's 8 gigabytes for the Red Crossbar. 8 gigabytes is pretty much a standard what you put in a desktop nowadays, unless you need more, you know, for certain applications. We have here from Cincinnati, Ohio. appears to be a processor. This is an AMD FX that I purchased. I got a good deal on it, so it's a FX6300. This is a 6-core FX processor for AMD's motherboard socket, AM3 Plus. I don't have a use for this, but I'm thinking the Cooler Master build that's going to be coming up. Get some more out of the way here. We got City of Industry, California. More memory modules. I don't even have to take them out of the package. These are Samsung memory modules. They're 4 gigabytes per stick, DDR3, and they are 1600 speed also. There's 8 gigabytes in total of Samsung memory. Could always use memory. When I see a deal on it, I pick it up. This here we have from Lexington, Kentucky. Bunch of little packages here. These are hot shoe mounts I ordered. I ordered these because they was metal. The thumb nuts and everything are solid metal. These are all aluminum and steel, I guess. They are newer. Some Chinese company, but I got 4 of them. And I needed these for camera mounts. I made a camera cage for my DSLR. And I want to be able to mount hot shoe. I have a hot shoe mount on it. So I picked up 4 of these for the camera. It's a mount, the zoom can mount on it. Lighting. So ordered 4 of them. I got them now. Okay, we have boxes over here now. This is from Houston, Texas. Thank you for your purchase. I'm sure I will be grateful. We have a DVD drive. This is also for the Red Crossfire. So, this is a DVD writer model STS-H653. This is a Toshiba Samsung DVD burner. It's a DVD RW. Yes, it is. There you go. Just a standard DVD drive for the Red Crossfire build. Here we have a larger package. From Best Buy. Where are they from? Shepherdsville, Kentucky. Wow. I have here USB keyboard and mouse combo. These are off the shelf or open boxes. I paid $10 for it. So can't pass up a mouse and keyboard. And we have a larger box here. San Bern, California. From Jose. A lot of Jose's in California. We got peanuts. I didn't expect this. I don't like peanuts. I mean, they protect your package, but they make a mess. There's more. Okay. And I know what these, well, I should have more, I think. I ordered more. These are power supplies. I bought that Kohler Master 500 for the Kohler Master case, or it was actually for my test bench, but I ended up designating it for the Kohler Master case. Well, the gentleman called me and said he had four more of them. If I was interested, he would make me a good deal on them. So I got four more. I ordered four more. I see two. I must have two more coming. Kohler Master 500 watt power supplies. And I'm going to have four of them. So I haven't done a test bench video yet. I'll probably just put a power supply, Kohler Master in it, and then save the Corsair power supply for another build. And this will be the same, another one from the same guy. Well, same package, but I should be getting two more of these. I ordered four. Maybe they had them pre-boxed and two. I don't know. I'll have to call them and see. But another 500 watt Kohler Master power supply. They'll just go in builds. 500 watt is plenty for most desktops. You don't really need more than 500 watts too often. So this will be good. And then that's it for this episode of Mail Time. I have no more packages. I don't know if anybody's been following my channel at all, but I just removed the first two videos of the Red Crossfire off of YouTube. The quality of the videos were crap. I was very disappointed. I was embarrassed to even put them up, so I took them back down. I was trying to figure out how I can start over on the Red Crossfire and just start from scratch and get lighting and get what I need to make a proper video to create good content for you guys. And so the only alternative I had is I ordered another case, the exact same case. I ordered another one, and I'm going to start that series. I'm going to start fresh again. I'm going to start with better lighting and get a better video quality so that we can go through this and do it right. There's no sense in me making poor quality videos that doesn't benefit me or you. So that's the plan with the Red Crossfire. As soon as that case comes, I'm going to start shooting the videos immediately, and then I'll start uploading them. But I'm going to start over from scratch on the Red Crossfire. Most of the parts here are for the Red Crossfire. I had the motherboard and the processor I unboxed on one of the mail times. Here's a DVD drive. Here's some memory. This processor, I have the processor. Here's a graphics card. I have SSDs. I have hard drives. I believe I have, in the lighting, I have the control module I got already on a previous mail time. I believe I have everything I need for the Crossfire. So I just need to, other than a new case. I ordered a new case. It'll be here any day. And as soon as it gets here, I will start tearing into it and recording videos. So thank you for watching Sean's Test Bench. If you want, subscribe to my channel. It'll give you notifications of my latest videos. I'm gonna make a video at least once a week. A video will come up. I'm going to try two, and I'll keep going from there. But I was thinking about doing a video every day, and it's just impossible for me. I don't have the time to video and edit to get that many videos out. So that's the plan, and thank you for watching. Thank you.